So it's live now. If I
can see that flying.
I can see live, but you haven't seen the video yet.
What's that? That's capture screen.
Okay, then what is the
I did this the other day and
what is the
little dots?
Is that each two? Same thing.
These?
No, the ones over here by it. And click on the add app. See if you can add the
apps that people have made for this.
Maybe like a little bit of a cookie you can add away.
I don't understand why it's not showing something it did. Here we go. This page is asking. See, I know it's looking for my webcam. I can see that.
Hey,
you what?
Wait, open up the Elgato imagery. Click on. There should be, it should say live stream commands on the left, like other capturing and stuff there. Right up here. It should be right here.
This button? Right there should be something?
Yeah. That opens up switching cameras and stuff. Oh, there you go. That's my camera for my.
Oh, the back camera.
Yeah. Unless I can switch. It won't let me switch cameras. So there, at least.
Go. The way he used to do it.